In this video, we will demonstrate how to create your Shopify store, as well as going over some of the basic features of Shopify. First, we will start by going to shopify.com and pressing the Start Free Trial button next to the login. We will choose the options that fit the best for our needs. And finish with creating your account. This will prompt a short loading screen. Once the store has been created, the first thing that we'll do is customizing our theme. It can be found under the Sales Channels, Online Store, and Themes. It will start with the starter theme, Dawn. But you can also add new themes from the theme store. The themes in the theme store can either be paid for or for free. You can also customize your theme to your liking. We will not go over that in this video. To add your domain to the Shopify store you have created, you can go to the Settings, Domain, and either buy a new domain or connecting an existing domain. The last step is to name your store. Make sure you choose a suitable name, as the store name is displayed on every page of your website. Thank you for watching this Shopify tutorial from Alice Retail.